I didn't have a purpose for going to college. Like, I didn't see myself going to college and being something. So I didn't see just going to college because people told me to. I've always been a little more rebellious than that. So kind of wanted to do my own thing. Didn't know what it was going to be quite yet. First graduating, I knew I was going to do something with like running my own business.